Hey guys, in this tutorial I'll show you how easy you can make animations like that in Blender, where the hands or the feet need to stay in some fixed place. You can use this technique to make turn in place animations, crouching animation, climbing, and whatever that's in your mind. So let's begin. Here I have the base animation of Pruning. As you can see, if you look closer, the hands are not in a fixed place, they bounce like they're not in ground. So to fix that, we need to add some global position reference. So I'm gonna use plane axis, and I will increase the radius so we don't need to scale it, and use like one scale like here. Now we change to pose mode to select the bone and go to the frame we want to apply. And now we add the copy transform constraint, select the empty object we created. Now I will rename it. So as you can see, the hands are already copying that position. We just need to fix that. And now when we drag the animation, you can see the hand is fixed. But we don't want to have this hand fixed on ground in the beginning of the animation. So in the first frame, we are going to select the bone and set the influence to 0 and keyframe it. And now in the frame where the hand needs to stay on ground, we set the influence to 1 and keyframe it again. So now I will hide all those lines so you can see better the animation. I just forgot to remove the influence in this last keyframe, so that's okay now. And that's the result. Then I did the same thing to the other arm to improve the animation. And as you have seen in the beginning of the video, that's the result in Unreal. And if you need that rig in Blender or a tutorial of how to export to Unreal, you can find this in my channel. And if you want to play a demo of the game I am developing, you can find this at itch.io. I don't know if that pronounces right, but you can check there and see the next few updates of my project. And that's all, folks. I thank you for watching and see you in the next video.